Today is the feast of St. Philip Neri. He had a mantra for all priests. Don't chit-chat before Mass. Reflect. And I'm a great offender when it comes to that, but we'll have to try to improve. We need to remember how to quietly pray, how to get ourselves focused, beginning our day, during the day. Just go back to our center. Today, let it be a day when we go back to our center and reflect on the power of life and love in the Holy Spirit that we celebrate. Go back to our center and let us pray.